Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Jeff Wayne's War of the Worlds. I need to remember that. I keep pausing, thinking, what's it called again? But anyway, yeah, it's because it's such a mouthful. And that's what she said. Sorry. Had to be done. So anyway, we'll get back into it. We're under attack these jolly chaps. Yes, see what sir. I mean? Only two shells went over. You need to get away. Received.
Message understood, sir.
Yes, sir. There we go. That should get their attention.
Moving into position. Orders received.
Now, for some reason, seeing a bit of what very far out into the
moving
sea.
To attack. Moving into position.
Under the sea.
Message
under
understood.
Sea, over the sea. And just for the
sir.
Hell of it, I'm going to fire some shells. No, I'm
yes,
not.
Sir. Orders received. Moving into position.
Yep,
moving into position.
Walk into the sea where
message
it gets
understood.
Deeper and deeper.
Moving to attack. Orders received. Moving
not
into position.
Doing that much damage at the
sir.
Minute. Will do though.
Moving into position. Message understood.
So the way to do this
moving to
is
attack.
Basically
yes, sir.
Not that.
Sir.
You seem to just turn around and do one. He's dead.
Moving into position.
So
moving to attack. Martian
that's
unit
him
destroyed.
Dead. Now he's actually quite badly damaged. Basically you move all the way back
yes,
here
sir.
And keep and then it's just basically I think I've heard that
received.
Term macro, I
moving
think that's what
into
they call
position.
It. I don't know why. If anyone could enlighten me, that'd be great. But you're there, you fire,
understood.
You move back. You fire, you move back. And eventually,
yes,
you get more shots before they actually reach all the way back here. And I know they said they're as high
orders
as a steeple,
received.
But
message
come
understood.
On. They're still as tall as what they are on the ground as they are over here. So
yes, sir.
That was a way around received. It. If you have five, you probably have nothing to worry about. These
sir.
Guys have got something to worry about.
Moving into position.
Boom! That should have got their attention. Should.
Message understood. Martian vehicles approaching!
No!
Moving into position.
No!
Yes, sir. Orders received.
That's not what I wanted. You
yes,
need
sir.
To not get
Martian,
stuck.
Under attack! Yes, sir.
Moving annihilate.
Attack.
Support them.
Martians attacking!
Like a football team.
We are under fire, sir.
Come on,
we
fire!
Move
yes, sir. You can. Do it.
Moving
do it now. Oh, he's got stuck.
Waiting orders, sir.
Battery under attack.
Look at him, he's stuck.
Orders received.
The schmuck.
Yes, sir.
A stuck schmuck, and he's
we
just lost all
fire,
my units
sir.
That I had. Potentially.
Orders received. Further orders
awaiting orders.
Get away.
Sir. Message
no.
Understood.
Moving into position.
Further orders
yes,
required.
Sir. Moving
just get
into position.
Your shots away, you schmuck.
Cannot reach destination, sir.
Great.
Moving to attack. Sir.
Fire there. You said sir then, why aren't you firing?
Yes sir.
Great, that means I've now got no means of finding him, and I'm going to have to wait around. So with that, what I might do, is I might just pause it there, until I see him again, and I'll unpause it when I see him. So, I'll see you in a sec.
Sir, orders received. Moving into position.
And welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. It only took about a minute and a half that he's appeared again. So.
Moving
fire
into
position.
There.
And that's got his attention. That's all we wanted.
Message understood.
Sorry about that, mate. It was just, I had to do that.
Moving to attack. Orders received.
That's a bad shot. When he turns around, his key. No, not when he fires on me.
Moving into position. Sir, message
some
understood.
Shot.
Moving
that's
into
it.
Position.
Turn round. Only two shells, MC, which is a bit of a support. Dead?
Unit
yeah,
destroyed.
He's dead. So that went a little bit worse than what I thought, but we've
yes,
actually
sir.
Maintained...
Orders received.
Well, I say maintained. We've kept this area with a bit of damage, as you can see. We've lost 17 units, 17 individual cars. Lorries, armoured lorries, call them.
Reports from positions on the front
straight
show
away.
That the Martian attack was repelled.
Straight away, we're going
destination
straight over there,
confirmed.
Just to give him some backup. Fine units.
Vehicle has arrived, sir.
So now we have Galloway, and it's very undefended.
Vehicle has completed its journey.
You can go up there as well.
Orders have been sent, sir. Vehicle has arrived, sir.
Nice one. So, ideally you want boats in there while this is here, because they can still, if they build a base in there, they can still attack here. Surprised they haven't built anything in there. But saying that, now I've taken out those three construction vehicles, things that were in there. Construction drone things, whatever they're called. I'm hopeful that they'll start actually making more of a game of it, because
facility completed.
This is a bit naff at the minute. But right, it's finished. So what we're going to do is, we're going to go to... That's a decent place to steal, isn't it? Yeah, 30 tons. We'll go there. No, we won't. Now we will.
Vehicle repositioning. Battery formed and ready for orders, sir.
Battery formed and ready for orders. 10 days until we get the nail guns, as I like to call them.
Vehicle moving, sir. Construction of a new facility has been completed. Vehicle has completed its
shipyard journey. Has been completed. Get some boats on the go. Fishits is a bit down.
Vehicle has arrived, sir.
Right, so let's get some steel built. This is the Wolds. Based in a bit of a weird area.
Sir.
Let's get some steel for the time being. Should we put it over here? Yeah, why not? Look at that hill. Yeah, just place it there. Excuse me. Voice would start disappearing there. Probably four will do, I think. And just for the hell of it, we'll have a repair bay. And we'll have another shipyard as well, why not? Because, just purely because, like, I can place it all the way back here because there's a river. I don't think you can see that. It is pretty much pitch black, that, but yeah, that's where it is. You might just be able to see the little break there. So apparently I can, like, build a ship and take it out through that river, but oh well, who cares. Right, back into War Room. War map. So, now, how long we got left? 7 days. 7 days!
A new battery is ready for deployment.
Getting
destination
forward.
Confirmed.
I'm just waiting now.
Vehicle has completed its journey.
Right, so he's at 9 Pennines. The guns are still getting built.
Research is now completed, sir.
Sweet! So we're going
the
here.
The armored track layer has a sprung track chassis powered by 2 6-cylinder engines, all clad in treated armor. It also mounts 2 medium guns to protect its crew of 6. This should provide adequate firepower, mobility, and protection against enemy weaponry.
Now, to me, and this is going back a fair while now, when I was a lot younger. If anyone ever played the Warhammer stuff, there was a tank. I can't remember. I think it was a Space Marine tank. And barring the turret on top, it had the little side guns on the side, and that to me is what this looked like. I don't know whether it was based on that or what. I don't know when they were designing it. I've no idea. But as it is, now I believe. Let's have a look. Support. These are the best, to be fair. They're not... You don't really need these at the minute. Mobile repair vehicles. I think they do repair buildings, I think. Don't quote me on that, like, but... So we go to manufacturing. We're going to go for... munitions factory. We'll see why.
Design orders
done.
Have been sent for the new project.
Thank you, Richard. Right. So continuing onwards. Oh, no. Stop. Stop it! We need to knock... Oops. We need to knock that down to one, and then start making some Mark 1 armoured nail guns. Because they are pretty awesome, if you, don't ask me, if you don't mind me saying. Oh, got one here. What's his efficiency? It's already down his efficiency, so what bother with that one? Knock that down to one. Might as well... Oh, knock it off completely. Fair enough. Lost all that time. Oh well, not to worry. Just have those two for the time being.
Facility completed.
Nice. Right, so, what's over in North Wales? Bit of coal. In fact, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to send you to Southampton.
Orders have been sent, sir.
A ton load of oil down there to be had. A little bit of steel, not really much you
Facility
can do about
Facility completed.
Oh, why is that there? You get forward.
Vehicle repositioned.
That's why. So,
the new vehicle is ready for deployment.
I was just going to say that, but the other one must be not far behind.
Vehicle moving.
The one is built over here, I'm going to repair this one. I'll bring it back to Liverpool to get repaired.
Vehicle has arrived, sir.
It will take a while.
Battery formed and ready for orders, sir.
So now that they're manufacturing track layers as well.
The new vehicle is ready for deployment.
When I get my track layers, I will send forward probably Newcastle, because we haven't seen Newcastle yet, have we?
Destination so you can go over there. Confirmed.
When he gets there, he can come back.
Construction of a new facility has been completed. Vehicle has completed its journey.
All right, okay.
Orders have been sent, sir. Vehicle has arrived, sir.
There we go. So, Southampton, the world's smallest map.
Awaiting orders, sir.
No, we're doing in here. We don't really need a repair center down here, because it's too far away. Some oil. 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 And probably one more oil. That should probably do it. Down there, that'll do. We don't need a shipyard because we've already got one. Nice lighthouse with no light on it. Yep. See, that's more fitting, that. I mean, that looks good there. There's a shipyard there, you've got water out here going straight out to the sea. I mean, can't ask for better than that, really. Right, so moving on swiftly.
Vehicle has completed its journey.
Right, S6.
Vehicle
S6,
repositioning.
Fine.
Vehicle has arrived, sir.
Callaway, so you can go back to Liverpool.
Vehicle
and
moving,
get prepared.
Sir. Construction of a new facility has been completed.
Norfolk.
Vehicle has completed its journey.
You can go
Destination
to
confirmed.
That'd be good, because that means I can send a boat forward to attack as well. I might even send both if I've got some defences down
Facility
now.
Facility completed.
I have.
A new battery is ready for deployment.
Track layers.
Orders have been sent,
you two to go in there as well.
Vehicle has arrived, sir.
He's now going to start getting
Construction
repaired.
Construction of a new facility has been completed. Vehicle has completed its journey.
Just waiting for the track layers and some more to get built
Vehicle
from here.
Vehicle has arrived, sir.
And then we'll go on the offensive, but that'll probably be next video, because there's only a minute
Facility
left until
completed.
My alarm goes off.
Vehicle has completed its journey.
I'm still working at 100%.
Battery
though.
Formed and
good.
Ready for orders, sir.
Alright, so you go across
Vehicle
there.
Vehicle moving, sir.
As soon as you get there.
Vehicle has
That's
arrived,
it.
Sir.
Right, next video, we're going to attack Newcastle. Newcastle! And see how we fare. So hopefully you'll join me then. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.